Okie dokie.
Where's my tattoo thing? The one on my arm, what does it say?
Which one, your left arm?
Yeah. The arm I can actually see.
It looks like it's either Shuja or Spuja.
Hey, be a gentleman.
What?
It just looks like you're coughing a feel.
Oh, to me it looks like I'm just aiming beyond you for no reason.
No. On my screen you were very definitely sticking your hands all up in it.
Remember, this is a stealth operation, Snake.
Shoot the rats! I was really considering that.
Goop.
If this were Dead Space, I would have put it on them.
He's fucked.
Did he have his assault rifle with him?
No. Although he has body armor.
His arm? And his handgun. Not like he needs it anymore.
Yeah, we already have handguns though. Machine gun ammo.
Hang on.
Yeah, I just saw that there.
Well, that was kind of a pointless area.
Yeah.
Well, I think they're gonna get back up and try and eat us.
I think just got. Oh, I got explosive diarrhea. Who did this? Something attacked us. Irving. He got away.
This. It's data regarding the deal. I downloaded it from their computer.
You mean you just stole the whole hard drive?
Yes.
Hey, hang in there.
Nope, he's dead. You should probably stab him through the temple. Just to be sure.
They ran away. Now you tell us? Like, if you see movement, you report the movement immediately. Kirk, do you copy? We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility. Copy that. And there's a chest behind me.
Because he's kind of have hanging ammo on him. Or hanging ammo.
Where'd that chest go?
It wasn't in this room.
But I saw it in the background of our conversation, so it had to be.
Ah.
The cutscene.
You're just hallucinating. I need your help pressing the button.
I'm trying to do it. I just keep hitting the F to do things. Because that's the button you do things with, except when you don't. It was only 5 bullets. Because until I get my sniper rifle, I'm not going to sell the handgun.
Yeah.
So are there different handguns in this game?
Yes.
Like there were in the last one? Okay.
It's just if Chris fully upgrades the original handgun, he gets the Samurai Edge Burst. Which basically is a Rafika, fancy Rafika.
Hand bullets. Handgun bullets.
Hand bullets. Another body.
Something's not right here.
Really?
I started a cutscene.
No, I did. I came into the room with where those are.
Oh. It triggered at just after I had hit a thing.
Furnace key checkpoint.
That's not on. I don't think we should go in there.
No.
I think we need to lure something in there to kill it.
In a Resident Evil game, a useless room that kills anything inside it. That seems to be in a loop room. Surely you can't be serious. Should be any slower in putting the key in the door.
What the hell is that?
Run. Run. Run.
Run. It's like not dangerous or anything.
I do like that they give you a cutscene of you shooting it, so that you don't have to waste bullets to on it, figure out that it's bulletproof. Okay. I'll hit the button, you do the thing. You lure.
Well, shit.
Or would you rather swap?
Well, I don't know who he's following at the moment. Well, both stay in here. Of course.
Why did the door close? Shoot it. Draw its attention. Nice.
It's after you. Nope, now it's after me. I think.
Okay.
Oh, yes. Press the button. Press the button. Maybe? Press the button. Press the button. Press the button. Press the button. Press the button.
It's not letting me press it. There we go.
Shoot.
Keep it in there.
Oh, I just got out in time.
That was close. I thought you had already gotten out.
No, he hit me, so I staggered.
Does it look like they got it, or do we think we're gonna have to do it again?
Nope. There we go, I think.
Should be one bit.
We'll have to do it again.
Alright, I'm gonna lure it around here and hit it with the tank.
We can knock it over.
Oh, it's coming from behind us.
Shit, well. Come on, get a bit closer. Now don't tell me you're dodging it.
It dodged it. Where is it?
Spawning right beside us.
Oh Shoot it to draw its attention.
I've drawn its attention.
Okay, get to the door.
Just do it, just pull it. I'll escape. It's leaving.
It's coming after me. You didn't draw its attention. Stand on top of the canister, because I think
it's back.
To come in over where we're standing.
Sorry. Ow.
I can't use a healing item.
There you go.
Right. See about drawing its attention. No.
I'm trying to.
No.
It's turning around. It's turning around.
Okay. I'm gonna lead it through. Of course, now it turns its attention to you. Alright, chamber's coming on. Now! Get out of there.
I'm leaving the door starts closing. There we go. What's your axe's taunt? What's your taunt?
Don't know.
Please tell me drop treasure. Press X. It didn't. That is against all Resident Evil boss like rules.
Come on. How did you open the thing? I had the key.
I think I took it from you when I went over to heal you. Oh, hanging bullets.
Here, let me grab one of those.
Sorry, 1 second.
I was just going to get enough to actually reload my handgun. Actually, given how low I am on SMG ammo at the moment, like the handgun for a little bit.
Okay.
Come on!
Hurry! Come on, Sheva!
I get the feeling maybe we should have dismembered most of those bodies to keep them from coming back as undead zombies. Just saying.
Birkin.
Go Isaac Clarke on this stuff.
Just get the hefty stomp boots going.
Well, you have a machete, though.
Yeah, but Isaac Clarke had the stomping boots of Thor.
Well, he had crab. So, you know.
Wouldn't there be, like, extra ammo or something in the cars?
B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
Only we could have gotten there sooner.
If we had, we'd probably be dead too.
No, then we would have had a bunch of people to kite the stupid thing.
We wouldn't have had to wait for them to leave the furnace. They could stay in there.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken.
It works like the red generator.
The mission update.
The mission stands. Captain Irving is his top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
Delta team have been dispatched and are on their way. They'll assist you in locating and apprehending Irving.
But wait, we can't!
I repeat, your mission stands. We can't afford to let him get away. Proceed to the mines beyond the station.
Okay, well, give us armor and APC.
You have a Jeep.
And a truckload of ammunition. How many of those things are we getting? None.
Alrighty then.
I only got 8 kills? What?
Was.
Alright, let's upgrade some stuff.
Oh yeah, treasures to sell.
Melee back.
Okay, I've upgraded the pistol. I'm gonna upgrade the shotgun for now. What grade can I get?
Do you know when I get my presumably assault rifle?
I think it counts as a machine gun.
Yeah, I know, that's my point, is I don't want to sink too much money into upgrading this one. Or do I get an upgrade for it when I fully upgrade this thing?
I think if Chris upgrades the machine guns, he gets a Gatling gun at the end of it, or like a minigun.
But my point is do I have to, will I get a new weapon, or do I get, or do I, does it work like it did in Resident Evil 4, where if you sink all your money into the beginning weapons, you're kind of screwed, because you're better off waiting?
No, because you can always sell it for the money back.
Okay.
I think so, anyway. But either way, it'll be grand, because the treasures will make up for any gap, really. So, if you want to sink some upgrades into it, but you don't have to overly upgrade it.
Yeah.
Ooh, a melee vest.
Yeah. 10,000.
Yeah. Well, it'll play for a bit longer, and then I'll probably break for sleep.
Yeah, that's important.
Because I am actually off tomorrow, so.
Oh, that's cool. I am too.
The engine won't start. Why won't the engine start? How were they given this kind of Hummer? Oh no, the engine won't start.
Yeah, somebody probably poured sugar in the gas tank or something.
Oh yeah, these things again. Remember Resident Evil 4?
The more BSAA items you destroy, the more things you can purchase the bonus. God, kidding me.
Oh, this is for partner. They're the AI.
Come here.
Okay,
so is the... Look at what I got.
1 second. Yeah, what'd you get? Oh, you got an MP5.
On my back. Yeah.
Nice.
I mean, it kind of is, but it's also kind of irritating. I just put money into upgrading my other SMG.
Then you should have sold it.
But I didn't know I was gonna get an MP5.
Oh, well, just thought next time.
It's...
Because when we both die, we'll be back at the shop.
True. I don't know if the MP5 upgrades higher in this game. Like, I don't know if it does that or not.
Nah, we'll have a look. Either way, at the next thing, we'll be at the shop.
Yeah. Hang on, let me compare them in my inventory. I think I did that. I can't do that. Oh, trip bar. Let's see if we can draw him into it.
There's a guy up there.
He had a crossbow.
It's just me, or is that one of the biggest claymores ever?
It is ostentatiously large. Okay, it doesn't look like we're gonna pull anybody into it. Just take the shot.
It's like an anti-tank claymore or something. Ooh.
Well, this thing's amazing.
Ow! You walked into it, didn't you?
I didn't see it.
How? Like, I knew it was there. I just thought you would know it was there because it was that glaringly obvious.
Why, we don't assume, we call things out. Handgun bullet.
Cool. Is there no jump across? Oh, there's no jump across. Ah, zombie dogs.
Nope. Pull up the gun.
Well, that hurt my giblies. Same idea. Look, there's a man lying helpless on the ground. Quick, and let's knife him.
That's just what you do. You know who I'm really missing right now?
Who?
Like, more than anyone else? It's Ashley.
Ashley? just telling her to jump into bins for the 10 minutes you're dealing with the area.
I was more thinking putting her in the knight's armor and then sticking her in the middle of the room and shooting everybody when they tried to... when they fell over. Oops. Holy crap, that dude did not die.
Yeah, we may have to just fall back into this corner for a bit.
Ah, left-handed!
Machine gun ammo here.
Yep. Hang on, reloading. Two more behind you.
Yep.
And a dog. But the dog jumped in the fire, so... You know, it was a pretty dumb dog.
Oh.
Oh, hey, you're not dead.
Careful.
Ow!
More machine gun ammo up here.
Good, because I'm out of boxes of machine gun ammo, but I do have lots of bullets in various guns. That's my other submachine gun still fully loaded with 60 rounds.
Hmm.
Hang on.
Hurry! Hurry! Sheva!
Can I help you until you get my name right?
I crossed this very safe bridge. With a one-way jump.
You missed a whole lot of boxes.
Oh, did I? Genie Mac.
Nothing you could do. Except maybe that red herb, but, you know.
Yeah. Actually, no, you have a single green herb, so you can mix those too.
Yep.
Like the way I didn't jump over to help. I'm still back here.
Okay, dudes.
Machine gun ammo back here.
Okay. Yeah, I got one guy left. Alright, let's cluster up and heal up. Hang on, let me use this.
Cool, thank you.
Still got a double green. Another grenade.
Yep. Let's look for resources. Nothing in here.
I like how this game doesn't even try and justify who we're giving the money to.
Yeah. Okay, I think I'd like to assume that the stranger is here again.
Yeah, it still would be nice to actually get, even if it is just like in the cuts, in the checkpoint or in the load screen.
Ow.
Why did did you run off?
Because I'm Chris Redfield.
Holy crap, that's a big dog.
I'm a terrorist. I'm part of Avalanche and I feel great.
You are seriously running low on bullets.
Yeah.
Hang on, reloading. This one actually gets the HK reload right, so.
Did it do the HK slap?
Yeah. Well, first you have to uncharge it because you can't swap.
Oh yeah, because it. Bolt. Yeah, because it's an it. Maybe if I is open bolt, isn't it?
Yeah, it's whichever one most guns aren't, which means
open
that
bolt.
It's better, but you can't. Yeah.
It's interesting. Because half the recoil kind of happens before.
Yeah. Yeah, from a pure perspective, it is better in a lot of ways. But it also requires, you also can't reload mid-mag.
No, you can. Because with an open bolt, there's no bolt in the chamber, so you can just slip a mag, slip a new mag in.
My God.
Four
bodies.
Something's coming. Watch out!
I regret this action immediately. Get off my face. Where did my bullet gun have no bullets in it?
Send you a grenade for it. And machine gun ammo for you.
Hang on, one sec.
Wait.
Come on.
Hey. Go.
Let's see what's up this ladder this time. More people. So let's go into this building first.
You didn't grab
here. Oh, there's a herb there.
I called it out.
Another herb.
And grenade.
Cool. One second. Let's see what's my. One second. Over here. Just a little. Pop up.
Mm-hmm. Since we're both running a little low. Okay, new plan. Get on a boat and leave.
But we have to stop Irving.
Yeah, but if we leave, they'll have to send more dudes.
There's a chest over here.
We'll be stopping them.
How do I get to that, how do I get to that chest?
A lock on it.
I have to climb on top. How does one access that? Something may have to happen first.
Yeah. Oh, hey! Found the keys.
Ah, cool.
Boards.
Oh, well.
Good thing I have all that ammo.
Oh, big guy's coming in the door. Let's leave.
Holy crap, how many bullets does this guy take? Oh, the door closed on me.
I blame physics.
Hang on.
Thank you.
Okay.
I'm not sure.
Hanging up bullets.
On the way. Where's big in there? He is. Machine gun ammo.
Come here. I have some handgun ammo and the full inventory.
Cool. On the way. Thank you.
Where'd the machine gun ammo go? Did you grab that?
No. I was just standing on it. He was the port key. Gone. He was inside the building.
Yeah, I know. I was standing on it. Are you sure you didn't grab it by accident?
Nope, don't have it.
It's gone. Awesome. Oh, they still got the handgun.
Incendiary grenade. I think it might be a case, just that the items in this game don't last very long.
Yeah. Oh, hey, there's a lot of them.
RPG man.
I think he's gonna get shot down.
It's Resident Evil. He's always gonna get shot down. Oh well, I'm dying.
Oh. Wow. B. I didn't think HQ actually cared. Oh, they're too close for me to use the grenade. Oh. I could haphazardly take cover.
Oh, against wall. Oh, yeah.
Crap, I have no bullets. Bullets!
I have no bullets, and I must shoot. Ooh, wait, if he... Oh, wait. Let's see what's in here. It might be bullets for you.
I have 8 bullets now.
Nope, no bullets. Here, I want to give you some pistol ammo.
Yeah, that's probably the best. More pistol ammo over here. It's over against the wall behind it.
Oh, ow. Let's move.
Get the bolt?
No, I haven't found them yet. Their mine disappeared.
I don't think so, because they were a plague.
Oh, wow. Oh, thanks, Kirk. Oh, that's incendiary, right, that's for you.
Let's heal up.
Thank you. Cool.
I should have some bullets now. Hang on, let's go check out what's
really?
Up there. Oh, you stop running into groups of enemies!
A random crossbow guy popped out and just fired a shot at me.
Yeah, but don't keep going that way. I gotta get to that chest back there, remember? Okay, this is not how you do it. I don't know. I really don't.
Yeah, I'm not sure. Oh, there's rifle ammo here.
Cool.
And machine gun ammo here.
What's in that chest?
Do you know guys for machine gun ammo?
Yeah, coming. So there was a guy shooting at me with a crossbow.
Stay frosty down there. You're almost at the station.
Nope, I think the sniper's probably in that box, in this box here. You're going to have to get rid of the pistol and the other machine gun, I think.
Yeah, here. Yeah, well, I've shot the one drop. Come closer. Oh, your inventory's full.
Wait, there you go. Do it again.
Yeah. So I can give you the handgun bullet. There you go.
Thank you.
But yeah, I'm going to... shoot the handgun dry.
Hmm. stars. Okay, at the next sort of break in the chapter thingy, I want to call it.
Yeah, I figured.
What's right
okay, hang on, let me get an idea of how this sniper rifle works.
See the guy in the window?
In the window? You want me to take him out? I took him out.
Cool. I like the way they haven't just mirrored the animations, that even though the bolt handle is on the right-hand side, that shoot it on the left-hand side because they mirror Chris's actions or whatever. Excuse me, sir. A double chainsaw.
Did you ever do the mercenaries mode from Resident Evil 4?
I used to have Mercenaries 3D on the 3DS. It was actually quite fun.
No, there was the mercenaries mode.
Yeah, I know. The mercenaries game is just the mercenary mode put throughout Resident Evil 2, 4 and 5.
Oh. Huh. Yeah. It was... that rifle ammo?
I think it was. Was it? No.
No, I just saw a white bot. Yeah, he looked like he could use a heal. Alright, where do we go from here? I guess back through here. But yeah, Salvador, the double chainsaws. Boxes. Rifle ammo and handgun ammo.
A Resident Evil helicopter pilot going down. What is this?
Got a lot of guys coming in.
Okay, you take cover.
All nearby units, there's literally just us left.
I think that's the point.
Lots of ammo up here. God, I really wish turning around was not in the air.
The quick turn is still in it.
What is it?
It's back and shift. So S and shift is quick turn. It was, I think the same control was in Resident Evil 4.
If you played Resident Evil 4 on the PC.
No, I mean the same concept. It's the back and the run button.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no. This is not the right weapon for this. Got him. What's the right weapon for this? Handgun ammo.
Thank you.
Also, I took out the guy with the grenades upstairs.
Cool.
Handgun ammo.
Oh.
He's not dead. Still not dead. Handgun ammo and shotgun ammo.
playing this game single player was a massive pain because the AI were like, oh, you're a little bit hurt. Here, let me use a first aid spray on you. Oh, yeah, rifle ammo. That's for you.
Oh, you picked up. Handgun ammo right there. And then there's another red herb in that room there. Hang on, I'm gonna go check back here for a second. Okay.
I don't have a single green herb at the moment.
Funny you should mention that. I have a green.
You can't do green then red.
Nope. That guy has a shovel.
The most deadliest of weapons.
I miss when the finisher moves when he wants to kill.
I want to suplex people again.
Oh, poor Hunk's neck breaker.
So many hand grenades.
Ow! One guy with a shovel did to me. Handgun bullets. And a green herb.
Ah, if I have the space, I'll make a red green. Right.
Hang on, let me.
Right. On you go.
How are you gonna get over here?
Yeah, you're gonna open the door. The door down the bottom. You're on your own.
Oh, okay.
I'll see if I can support you from this side.
Hopefully. And that's it. Because I can't do anything and you can't get to me.
Right, well, I think I want to call it there.
Yeah.
Yeah. But yeah, it's definitely something that we should finish.
Oh yeah. Yeah, no, I hate that I'm fighting the controls as often as much as I am the enemies.
You still don't have a plug-in 360 pad?
No.
That'd probably fix a lot of it.
Yeah, I would. I just need the USB controls. Or the USB connector. Can I deal with my... No, I guess I can't.
Okay,
I was hoping I'd get the chance to sell crap, but... I guess that would be...
Yeah, it depends on the save file and everything, so...
Yeah.
Okay, so, yeah, all that's right. That.